So here we are at Lords before the first test match, England versus Pakistan, at a ground that's well renowned for this slope. Its slope is quite dramatic, 8 foot from the top to the bottom, and that poses different challenges for the batsmen from the nursery end to the pavilion end, and I'm going to try and talk you through a few of those difficulties. Even though the guys play here a lot these days, it's only a couple of times a year, so it does take that little bit of adjusting at the start of your innings to get used to it. You have to have a game plan going into it, and you have to know your technique or what shots you're best off playing. When you're batting at the pavilion end, generally the ball will be going down the slope. If the bowler's good enough to be able to angle it up the slope and nip it back to you, that makes it even harder to play because naturally your weight's going this way and the ball's coming up the slope, which will make it even more dramatic. Feet are massively important, and that base that you get at the crease is so important for your balance. When I played here, I was very conscious of getting my head down the ground and get my feet going down the ground like this, rather than going across too much, because then you'll be stuck LB if the ball does come back up the slope. Down here is very different. It's a bigger movement coming back into you, which is the danger ball. You either bat like you do on any other surface, or you choose to go one of the sides. So if you come this side of the, if this side of the crease, you're keeping your pads out of the way, trying to get the LBW out. And then if you go this side, you're trying to exploit that leg side. And also, if the ball does hit you, you're also outside the line this way. Can work for you massively because it can give you the angles. It creates that angle with the ball coming in. It can really open up that leg side boundary. I actually really enjoyed batting here. Once you get in, that's the key. And with this fast outfield and the slope, it's brilliant. Like I say, when you get in, you've got to cash in because it's a beautiful place to bat. Nice pace wicket and a really good surface for the ball to run away on. And like you say, the square boundaries are pretty small. So fingers crossed, the England boys can get in and cash in.